O início um pouco.
Ah, vai, mano, já passei boa gelada.
Um pouco.
Shelby, you're gonna get it stuck in my head, you dick.
Jump on this generator on me.
I don't even know where the fuck you are, I'm trying to find a generator.
Right up back a map. In the woodlands area. Might as well lead them to it. So, oh, fucking hell, it's right next to me, though. I'm only joking.
Are you going for the save or?
Oh my fuck, I'm doing a generator. Fuck that guy. I'd rather go for a generator than fucking help him. Can you see the gens?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Popcorn.
Where is it?
Chasing me. Juke him out.
Hopefully that just brought his attention off you to me.
I don't know, it's like chainsawing everywhere. I think he's going up to whatever the fuck you just did. What did you do?
Fucked up a generator purposeless. Jumped onto it, yeah. It's gone up here. No, where the fuck is it? Yeah, he is. Can't need you to bait him now.
I can't do anything to bait him.
I cannot move. If I move, he will see me.
I made a loud noise. Is he leaving you alone?
I can't tell. Yeah. Enough of these crows won't go anywhere in my fucking thing as well.
You mean you stood still for too long, that's why.
No, I'm walking past them. Fuck's sake, I can restart his generator from back from the beginning.
He's near me now.
Right. What do we do? Do not let him come to the back of the map.
He's coming back there right now, he's chainsawing too.
Joking.
I'm on a gen.
If you're on a gen, then I'll get close to this fucking gate. He's close to me.
keep him down there a little longer. This gent half done.
My cart is failed.
Make a loud noise.
I don't know what. How?
Vault, like, loud, quick vault over the window or something. Then hide. Oh god, he's near me.
Does it have to be over a window?
Yeah, it'd be the best way, wouldn't it? You're saving pallets and stuff, aren't you? I just kicked the generator.
I made a loud noise. Not sure if it's loud enough, like.
No, he's left, he's left, he's left.
I found the gate, so you just give me what you're doing.
Coming back near me again.
Has he fucked up? Top?
Nope.
I made two loud noises. My shot is getting really intense.
That's mine.
No, it's mine. Mine. Oh shit, we're in the same area. Is that the last gen?
It's nearly done.
What you got?
I can't do anything, his tower radius is still near me. No, I just fucking blew the gem because I got a skill check when I wanted to leave it alone.
But you just blew the gem?
Yeah.
Fucking try to talk to me. They have got lessons in it.
Have you not got, like, is it not on any other gens anywhere? Because this, I'm struggling to get this gen.
I'll be in the totem. Yeah, there is.
How the fuck did it get round? Oh, I'm dead. I'm getting them away from that fucking generator if you're near it.
What?
You can't 360 on controller, man. He's going back to the generator I was working on.
What, the one right back behind the house?
No, I was in the house doing a generator.
I'm behind it doing the generator.
And I can see where you are. The killer's on the main street. You're fine. He's literally camping me. He's literally staring at me from a distance.
Is he? Has he moved to that generator?
Yeah, it's going on now.
Where is he?
I tried attempting, cause I'm... Oh, he's right behind me. Oh, you might be able to quickly get me. it's probably gonna have to go after me because I'm injured. Right.
Come here, I'll heal you.
No, he's after me. Go back on the gen, man.
That's all the other side of the map.
Just go, I'm running him to the other end.
Dude, I'm down here. You can't run him, I believe in you.
I can't, because all the other faggots have used all the pallets up.
As long as I can't go piss him off, I'll take a hit for you.
Just get on the fucking gen, Sam, Jesus.
I'm going to it now. I just have to get past him, didn't I? That's if he hadn't destroyed it.
Of course that room was a fucking dead end with no windows open. Of course that's my luck, innit? Good game.
Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead on hook.
Oh, then I'll just go back to the hatch what I found. Wait, can I get you if he hooks you?
No, I'm dead. You have to wait a bit though, you have to wait for my body to completely despawn out of the area to get the hatch. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Come on. That was actually a pretty good game, though.
Between me and you.
Hmm.
I know.
Oh. How much I got? I'm gonna message him saying GG. I messaged him saying GG 2v1.
Stop,
she's
working.
That 20 quid I can't afford, yeah?
You get paid in like 3 days.
I know, but I need that for all my necessary goods. It's a Huntress.
Popcorn.
Sam.
What?
It's a Huntress.
Not cool. Do you want to buy some popcorn?
Is the Huntress on the Huntress's map?
Pardon?
Is the Huntress on her map?
Oh, for fuck's sake, it is as well.
Fucking popcorn.
I think it's Huntress.
I ain't got no hums. I'm pretty much fucking solo in this gen.
I'm solo in a gen as well, mate.
So she used to be a scientist, she does this slow, doesn't she?
You know the generator on the middle building?
Yeah.
If you do that and then escape, you get a trophy for it.
What, in the middle building?
Yeah.
What, like if you escape off the map?
Yeah, if you escape the game, you'll get a trophy for doing that generator.
I'm doing that fucking generator. Do you have to solo it?
No, you can do it with anyone. You just have to make sure you do it, like most of it.
Fucking popcorn.
I'm not sure it is a Huntress, you know.
I think it is.
I don't think it is.
I'm gonna start on the generator in the middle building.
Have you got the achievement for it?
I don't know. But it's the generator what was closest to me, so I'm gonna do it.
Hey, what's up?
How the fuck do you get up there?
You have to run through the building up the stairs.
I'm not standing there, I'm standing here. Just because I don't want to get tomahawked, you know what I mean? This hunter's just letting us off the game.
No.
She's coming.
Oh no, commit, commit, commit. Oh, how did that hit me? I fucking lagged. And I lagged again. What the fuck was that?
Tell me she comes. Don't worry. Is she camping?
I have no idea. Probably is. You can go away now, Huntress, you know. Fuck me. They need to add like a time limit so the killer can only stay near the hook for a certain amount of time. Let's go do it, Gen Sam.
No.
That.
I tried, bro. He won't let me hook you up in time. Keep struggling, bro.
I am.
She really just camping you, bro. Get you. I'm sorry.
Let's go.
She's real close to me though. Are you gonna message her?
No, it's what people do in it because they're shit fucks.
I know them not as a killer. Was it a generator over there?
No. No, nothing over here. Just me on the hook. I had decisive strike, but I didn't know I was going to get camped, so I was going to save it.
I'm logging.
Is it bad that I can actually see your lag?
I think so.
I can actually see what's happening to you right now.
I know she's gonna camp him, so I've got time.
She is. How much do I expect her then?
She's still confident.
Yep.
Feels bad, man. I can't save him. Maybe if I do this in time, no, he's dead.
Oh, there you go, look.
I wasn't expecting that. I got an achievement, Cottage Owner.
I told you it would get an achievement.
Feels bad. Sleeps for the week. Fucking hell. Why the light and the mist?
That was my offer and it were thicken. It was just slightly thicken. I read it.
Oh. Who's the killer?
No idea. Kill with a heartbeat, answer that much.
Whoa!
Leg spike, as usual. It's a hag.
GG. Best killer is a doctor. Fucking love doctor. I didn't even smoke my cig when I'm fucking doing a generator.
Huh?
I didn't even smoke my cig when I'm on a generator.
Why?
It's gonna like miss a fucking skill check. Might come be the first person to get a gen done.
Maybe.
I should be rank one survivor, I'm only joking. One kills are probably fucking mega. I just helped do 2 generators.
Good man.
Pardon?
Good man.
Can you tell you speak quite a high survivor on the game? For Xbox One.
Me.
Fucking hell.
No, you'll get death over encamped, mate. All the generators got done that quick.
Mm-hmm. Then we've got a flashlight. Yeah, no joke. Fuck's sake.
Where is she staring you in the face?
Staring me right in the fucking face. I could attempt to escape, but I don't want to risk it. She's defo camping this thing.
She's not leaving you alone?
Nope.
Oh, rest in peace, my dude.
I'm gonna try one attempt to skip.
Guessing it didn't work out there.
Nah, mate. She's attacking me. I'm messaging this killer, she's fucking pathetic. You know what, I hope people see this video and like, just fucking bully the fuck out of this killer. You know what I mean.
GG. Are you getting annoyed with the game yet? Do you want to go on somewhere else? Because I know, I am.
Yeah, I'm not. It's bad to happen because we're low rank hunters.
I'm just going to violently teabag a few. There you go. I find the tea bank for you.
Kill. How do you message?
Just literally go to the profile and press send a message.
How?
There should be like three little dots on their profile and you can go there and you can send them a message.
They're in. There's no three little dots on anyone's profile.
No, you press on their name on the game and then it will load up their profile.
Right, there we go.
Then you go to the three dots and then send a message. Why do I get the fucking mental asylum?
What killer are you?
Myers.
Yeah. It's not too bad. I found him.
Wow, these survivors are fucking running all over the place.
So you don't need a camp, especially not this level. You just need to be a good killer, don't you?
I've killed two people already and the game just started.
Yeah, I know, I'd say everything.
Nah, I'm Myers, I got barbecue and chili so I can see auras of people. If they're not in range.
Yeah.
Yeah, for someone were in a locker and I just straight went to that locker, stood by it for a second, and then fucking opened it.
This guy's awesome.
Oh, GG, killed all five of them.
Already?
Two of them rage quit.
Fucking hell, man. What's going on?
GG. Didn't get one generator.
Didn't
they? No.
Kicking ass and getting laid. Doing my thing.
Well, GG. That was a good game, I guess.